A very good morning to each and everyone. How are you all doing? Good? Okay, very good. My dear students, today being a Friday, we will continue with one of the grammar sessions. Are you ready with the grammar workbook? Yes? Okay.
Yes,
in the previous session, we started with understanding of the usage of three very commonly used words, am, is, and are, in worksheet number 12. Worksheet 12, we tried to understand the usage of three very common words, that is, am, is, and are. Do you remember them? Yes. Okay, let me ask you a few questions and then we will move ahead with the exercises. Okay. Shiza, please unmute and tell me, where do we use the word am? Am. A-M-M. Am. Can you try and speak in a complete sentence about it? We use the word am when we speak about ourselves. Yes, say it once again, my dear. We use the word am. Word am when we speak about ourselves. Speak about ourselves. Your answer was absolutely right, but I wanted you to give it to me in a complete sentence. That is why I asked you to do so. Okay? Now will you keep that in mind? Very good. Good girl. Thank you. Sankalp, unmute. Sankalp, please tell me the usage of the word is. I-S, is. Yes, Sankalp, when do we use is?
More than one.
Is. Sankalp is a boy. Are there more than one there? Sankalp is only one, right? Not more than one. And I said Sankalp is a boy. You also say that, right, Sankalp?
Are.
Yes, are. But I asked you the usage of is, right? So please tell me the usage of is. When do we use is? When we speak or write about one, only one person or thing. Yes, Uncle? Am I right? Say yes or no.
Yes.
Yes. Now can you tell me the same thing one more time? Come on. We use the word is, say. Repeat after me. We use the word is. Say, Sankalp. Can you repeat what I am saying? We use the word is. Say. Say it. Sankalp, say. We use the word is. What happened? Are you not well? Are you sleepy? Do one thing. Wash your face and come. You'll feel better then. Okay, I'll ask you again. Okay. Lakshana, unmute. Tell me the meaning of the word is. Where do we use is? Fantastic. Very good. Sankalp, are you ready now? Unmute. Yeah. Are you ready to repeat? Yes, okay. So please say what ma'am is saying. We use the word is. Say. We use the word is. I'll come back to you after some time. Okay, Sankalp. Let me ask somebody else. Yes, Rukma, unmute. Tell me, where do we use is? Yes, Rukma, when do we use is, or where do we use is? We use is when we speak or write about any one person or thing. Any one person or thing. Yes? Okay. Nilha, unmute. Nilha, please unmute. Tell me, when do we use are? When do we use are? A-R-E-R.
Page number
37. Nilha, when do we use R? A-R-E-R. When we speak or write about two or more things. Okay, Nilha? We use R when we speak or write about two or more things. Yes, Sarah, unmute. Sarah, I saw you raising your hand. Tell me, when do we use R? A-R-E-R.
We use R when we talk about two or more people or things.
Fantastic. Very good. She gave me the complete answer. Very good. Well done. Keep it up.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome, my dear. Did you all understand and remember it now? We will try to do the exercise and solve different sentences based on the usage of am, is and are. Then I'm sure that things will be clearer to you. Are you ready? Let me share the screen. Please keep the pencil and eraser with you because we will be writing the answers now itself.
Okay, ma'am.
All right. The first question goes to Abhinav. Abhinav, please take page number 38.
Okay.
Worksheet 12, page number 38. This one. Read the first one. We
dash in school.
Not school. School.
School.
Yes. We dash in school.
The dash in school.
Okay. So what will we write there? Am, is or are?
Are.
Are. Very good. Can you explain to me why we are in school? Your answer is absolutely right. Tell me why.
We is plural.
Fantastic. Very good. Well done. Keep it up. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
We is a word which is used for speaking or writing about many people. So we have to use the word are. Devarsh, unmute. Try the second one. Two. Number two. Yes, Devarsh.
Pen rest on the table.
The pen.
Is.
The pen is on the table. Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'll now unmute. Try the number try number 3. Unmute. The bat. Did you say is? Did you say is?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Your voice is breaking, my dear. I couldn't hear it clearly. But your answer is absolutely right. Good effort. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Elroy, fourth one. Number 4. Juicy.
M-A-N-D-O-E-S.
Mangoes.
Mangoes.
Yes. What will come there?
R.
Those are juicy mangoes. Fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Aman, unmute. Try it, number 5.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, number 5. Come on, read. The books.
The book is on the table.
No, it is S, my dear. S. Books. The books are. Very good. The books are on the shelf. Can you explain to me why, Aman?
The books are
on the shelf.
On the shelf.
Okay, tell me, why did you choose R? Why did you choose R? Books. Books is a plural word, right? Plural. Okay, very good, very good. Thank you. Elvin, unmute. Elvin, number 6.
Yes. I dash it, yes, all.
Fantastic. I am 6 years old. You are speaking about yourself. So, it will be I am. Very good. Thank you. Avish. You're welcome. Avish, number 7. Avish, unmute first. Number 7. The teddy.
Dad.
The teddy. Dash for an. The teddy means only one.
Is.
Fantastic. Well done. The teddy is for an. Good effort, Avish. Jeffrey on, unmute. Try number 8.
She.
Queen. She dash a queen.
I-S.
Is. Fantastic. She is a queen. Krishan, unmute. Number 9. Fast, my dear.
V dash.
Students. Yes, so what will come? We are. Very good. We are students. Thank you. Ryan Salish, unmute. Try number 10. Dash.
Our number.
What did you say? The answer is?
Is.
Yes. Perfect. Thank you. Ishan Krishna, unmute. Try number 11.
Yes, ma'am.
Number 11.
11. I
dash an engineer.
Engineer.
With I, what do we use? Am, is, or are?
Am.
Am. Perfect. I am an engineer. Well done. Thank you. Abel CB, unmute. Try number 12. Abel, unmute. Abel, unmute. Yeah. Try number 12. They. Dash. Children. Children, yes. They dash children. Children. Many are there. So what will we use?
Are.
Yes, very good. They are children. Good effort, my dear. Fardeen, unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Fardeen, try number 13.
She dash my sister.
Yes. My sister. Only one.
She is my sister.
Very good. Very good, Fardeen. Thank you. Good effort. Naomika, unmute. Let's move to the next page. Number 14. Page number 39. They dash playing football. Yes, give me the answer. They dash playing football.
Are.
Very good. They are playing football. Good effort. Thank you, my dear. Yeah. Rukma, unmute. Try number 15.
You
dash a. P-O-S-T. Post. M-A-N.
Man.
So what will be the word?
Postman.
Very good. You dash a postman. What will come there? Am is or are?
Am.
No, my dear. See, let me remind you, we have done this when we were understanding. See? I am a sailor. Am is used only with I. But when we are pointing out and speaking about another person, we use are. Even if it is one person or more than one people. You are a doctor. You are doctors. When we are speaking about other people, we should use are. Are. Even if it is one person or more than one people. Understood? When we are speaking about other persons, we should use are. Is it clear to you now? So the correct answer is are. You are a postman. You are a postman. Please keep it in mind, okay? Hadi, unmute. Yes. 16. Please read fast. A clock. Number 16. I cannot hear you. Please check your device. I'll come back to you later. I cannot hear you. Sorry?
Ishan,
please wait. Shankar, unmute. Read number 16.
A class.
Dash.
Dash on the wall.
Yes. A clock means only one clock. So what will we use?
R.
Only one.
Is.
A clock means one clock. So we have to use is. When we speak about one thing or person, we have to use is. So here a clock means one clock. So we must use is. Abel Anthony, unmute. Number 17.
The toys.
The toys.
The toys splash in the
water. Ah, so what will be the answer? Am, is or are? The toys. S is there. Are. Very good. The toys are in the box. Okay, good effort. Thank you. Nilha, unmute. Try number 18. Nilha?
Yes, ma'am.
Try number 18.
Are.
There. There. T-H-E-R-E. There, dash.
Dash.
Animals.
Animals.
In the zoo, yes.
Are.
Very good. Animals is the plural form of the word. So, are. There are animals in the zoo. Very good, Nilha. Thank you. Jeffrey, on unmute. Try number 19. A ball.
Then.
Round.
A ball is.
Yes, a ball means one ball. So the correct answer will be is. Good effort, Jeffrey, on. Thank you. Fardeen, unmute again. Try number 20.
My mother is beautiful. My mother is beautiful.
Very good. My mother is beautiful. Very good, Fardeen. Thank you. Aman, unmute.
Yes,
try number 21. Don't drag my. No, my. Study room.
Room.
W-I-T-H. With.
My.
Friend.
R-I-E-M-E-D.
Friend. Okay. Not friend. Friend. Okay. I dash in my study room with my friend. What do we use with I, Aman? Aman, what do we use with I?
Am.
Yes, you are right. Ishan, please mute your device. Okay, good effort, Aman. Thank you. Okay. Naomika, unmute. Try again, 22. You dash. Busy. B-U-S-Y. Busy. With with your home, home, work, homework, homework. With you, what do we use? You. Just now I explained. Very good, very good. You are busy with your homework. Whenever we use the word you while speaking about another person, even if it is one person or more than one people, we have to use the word are. Okay, good effort. Thank you. Abel Anthony, unmute. 23. It dash a table. It dash a table. A table. One table. Abel. One table. What do we use when we speak about one person or thing? Is or are one thing. What do we use when we speak or write about one person or thing? Is, yes. It is a table. A table means only one table. So we must use the word is. Okay, good effort. Sarah, unmute. Try number 24.
Dinner.
Don't say dinner. R is not needed. Dinner. Dinner. Yes. Dash.
Dash.
Going.
Going to.
Ready.
At 8 o'clock.
Yes. Dinner. Dinner is the food that we eat at night. Okay. What should we use? Am, is or are? Dinner. Is one meal. Dinner is one meal that we have at night.
Is.
Very good. Dinner is going to be ready at 8 o'clock. We have three main meals in a day, right? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Out of these three, dinner is one particular meal that we have at night. It is one particular meal. So we must use the word is. Is it clear to you all?
Yes.
Okay. Very good effort. Thank you, Sarah. Devarsh, unmute. Try number 25.
25.
M-U-D. Mud. Mud.
R.
Very good. Can you tell me why R, Devarsh? Why did you choose R? Yes, the boys, the word boys is there, which is a plural word. Okay, thank you. Lakshana, unmute. Try number 26. Dash. Going. Park. I dash going to the park. With I, what do we use?
Am.
Yes, you are absolutely right. I am going to the park. Fantastic. Thank you. Sankal, unmute. Are you ready? Read number 27. Sankal, number 27. Read. No. 27.
My?
Yes.
P-A-R-T-N-T-S.
Mm.
Parents.
My parents, yeah. My parents dash.
Dash. T-E-A-T-S.
It's a long word, so we will break it. T-E-A-T-C-H-E-R-S. Teachers.
Teachers.
Yes. My parents dash teachers.
My parents dash teachers.
What will you take there? Am, is or are?
Are.
I want Sankalp to answer. Yes, Uncle, what did you say?
R.
R. Can you tell me why did you choose the word R, not is or am?
Parents.
Parents means how many? How many people
Two.
Are there? Two. Who are they? Can you tell me who are they?
Grandmother.
Fantastic. Very good. My parents are teachers. Okay, very good. Thank you. Good efforts, Uncle.
Thank you, ma'am.
Well done, well done. Alna, unmute and try the last one. Yes. Dr. Rahul. The letters D, capital D and small r, when they are written together, we have to read it as doctor. Doctor, the short form. Dr. Rahul dash doctor, not daughter, doctor.
Doctor.
Yes, very good. Dr. Rahul dash a good doctor. Sorry? Yes, perfect. Alna, can you explain to me why did you choose is? Alna? Yes, fantastic. Because in this sentence we are speaking about only one person, that is Dr. Rahul. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Thank you, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Have you been able to complete the answers?
Yes.
I'll give you some time to complete, those who have not done.
I finish.
Okay, no need to say finish. I can see who all are writing. May I stop sharing?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Hadia, have you completed? Just give me a thumbs up. Okay, fine. I'll stop sharing. And anyways, I'll be sending the notes to you in the group. In case you have missed out something, you can please copy it down from there. Those who have completed, please show it to me, the note, the workbook. Those who have completed. Yes, Abel, I saw it. Sarah, yes, very good. Yes, Naomika. Devarsh, very good. Sankalp. Abel, good. Abel Antony, good. Elvin, very good. Jeffreyon. Naomika, Fardeen. Yes, good. Rukma, yes. Ivania. Shiza, very good. Abhinav. Alna, Elroy, Ishan, Krishan. Fantastic. Let me clap for you all. You all are very good children, right? Yes. Are you confident about the usage of am, is and are now? Are you confident? Sure. Yes, after some days we will revise it again. Then it will be registered in your mind forever. Okay. So my dear students, with this we have come to the end of today's session. Thank you very much. See you in the next class. Bye-bye. Bye.